This is a short movie made by the CDI doctor from Carmo Electronics. It shows you that we can rev up a Suzuki Z50 and Z90 quad by tuning the CDI unit. We simulate the signal the CDI unit receives with a PC program. This is the CDI unit, normally mounted under the quad seat. You can see on the scope the maximum RPM normally is 8000. After we have tuned the CDI unit, you can see that the maximum RPM is 12000. Now it is really fun to drive the quad. Tune your CDI unit, contact us in the Netherlands. We make it happen in just 3 days.